Receive your forgiveness, O Lord. Oh, offer you this bread. We offer you this wine. We offer you our hearts. We offer you our lives. We give each day to you, each moment passing through. We offer you this bread and wine. We offer you our eyes. We offer you our hands. We offer you our dreams. Your word is our command. The reason that we live is to know the love you give. We offer you this bread and wine. We offer you our joy. We offer you our fears. We offer you our pain and all our falling tears, the morning and the night, the darkness and the light. We offer you this bread and wine, this bread and wine.
To your feet. we come to your feast with the fruit of our hands and the work of our hands. We come to your feast. We place upon your table the presence of Him we claim as Lord. His dying and His living, His leading and His giving, His loving cup outpoured. We come to your feast. We come to your feast. The young and the old, the frightened, the greatest and the least. We come to your feast. We come to your feast. With the fruit of our hands and the work of our hands, we come to your feast. We gather round your table. Within our quest, we stand beside our neighbors. We name the stranger guest. The feast is spread before us. You bid us come and dine. In blessing we'll uncover, in sharing we'll discover your substance and your sign. We come to your feast. We come to your feast. The young and the old, the frightened, the bold, the greatest and the least. We come to your feast. We come to your feast. With the fruit of our lands and the
we come to your feet. We serve all the praises. This is my body, broken for you, bringing you wholeness, making you free. Take it and eat it, and when you do, do it in love for me. This is my body, poured out for you, praying forgiveness, making you free. Take it and drink it, and when you do, do it in love for me. Soon I shall go. Do not forget me, and you will see I am still with you, and you will know you're very close to me. Filled with my spirit, how you will grow. You are my branches, I am the tree. If you are faithful, others will know you are alive in me. Thank you.